everybody in the vast grand internet. This is Disco Dogs back with another episode of Terraria Calamity Mod. In the last episode, I fought the Plaguebringer Goliath three more times. As doing so allowed me to get the infected remote, which does more damage than my Sun God staff does. So basically, Sun God staff is being replaced at this point. Can't be helped. If it ain't useful to me anymore, well, that's on it. Again, la 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 you. Right, I want to reforge this to make it much better. Yeah, I think that will work. Time to get rid of you. As you are no longer useful until your next upgrade. But now, I have this lovely lady. I'm just surrounded by women. It's a shame you can't hug her. She's a giant bee. Alright. Where's the thief? I want to get a refund. Thank you. I don't know how much of a refund that actually was, but it makes me feel better doing it. Alright. Let me quick step. And correctly sort my items. Why the heck would I want to make this when this by itself is so much more damage? Reasons. Unless I already made it and upgraded it, which I don't think I did. Nope. Alright, I just need a nature's gift, which I would assume would be in one of my equipment chests. Equipables. Just need to find it. It's not a weapon. It's not a placeable block. There it is. And I take some lingo. Pretty sure it's 5. And I make it into weapon. And then I turn that into a lot of that. What is it? This. And then the funny thing is, I can turn it into this. That is cool. That is cool. vivid clarity I will not be getting for a long time. As I need to finish Moon Lord. Yes, of course I do. And I can't get the final upgrade until I finish fighting the Exomex. Yeah, these guys. All three of these guys. But I will not be there for an extreme while. Gonna throw this into one of my chests. If I can find an empty one. Just put it in here. Also, get rid of these. You. Hey. Thanks. Anyways. Am I actually able to make a second sponge? Absorber? This version's the absorber. The next upgrade is the sponge. Okay, have several grand gelatins. I have several seashells, giant shells. I have another fungal carapace. And I have turtle shells. So, what exactly would I be missing? Explain why I haven't made another one yet. Because I don't believe I have another. Never mind, apparently. I don't know my own inventory. I have all the materials I would need in one chest. Well, I need to go back down to the depths and get more luminal then. But I already have true biome blade and I made the flow tide. The only things I would need it for would be Sirius. Yeah, and the abyssal diving gear. Which would actually be 45. So if I only need 45 and I have 52 and that takes 15. I would need a few extra pieces of luminol. Yeah, let's do it anyways. Am I able to reach the ancient manipulator from this distance? No. I would have to take it with me. Alright, what am I missing? mollusk husk, which I do not have enough of. I guess I'm going to the sunken sea. Faster. So can you please do that? I have to clean up the desert again. Hey! For some reason, I couldn't just can't leave my freaking desert alone. Like this area. To make this place suck less. Right on the first try. This time. Died as fast as possible. Why is it so uncommon for plants to drop mollusk husks on their own? That was successful. Gonna make me second absorber. Cause why not? I'm pretty sure that was the only rover drive I had, so. Oh well. Everything else sort itself out. I should have more equipable space now. And there should be some weapon room. Perfect. I'm just gonna keep this in the back of my inventory. now? That is the one and only question. What the heck do I do now? Do I want to go try and find Ashram Dais again? Or maybe try my luck with Moon Lord? Either way, I'm gonna hate it. I just want to upgrade so badly. I also forgot about this weapon, which is the upgrade to my Wavern's Call. So yeah, I'm gonna need more Lumino. Well, I guess I'm going back to the Abyss. Didn't think I would need to go there for a long while yet. But I want to make sure I have all the materials I'll need. And apparently I left this desert too unattended for too long. Why are you in my hole? This is my hole, lady! Yeah, stay out of my hole. I'm not dealing with giant sharpies. You can leave me out of that one. What I need to do is clean the desert. Because I am the one and only janitor of this world. Because no other exists. So I shall take responsibility for keeping things normal. Back to my mission. To the Abyss. Ignore those guys. All right. Here is the Fosse. I'm about to go down. And hope to goodness I don't drown. It is very dark down here. But hopefully I'll get plenty of Lumino. He motioned for us to go hang on. Fudge. I don't know if I have any of this. Thankfully, I did have some of the anodic coating. Potion there and I can't reach it. Wait, maybe I can. If I can live. If I can find my way out of here. I believe I can go grab that life force potion I saw. Which means I don't have to make heavy. Go into the dungeon, find my way to that marble zone. That is an enemy, apparently. Alright, I need to get into the dungeon without, you know, causing the lunar events. It's in my best interest to avoid those for now. So I shall dig in from here. There we go. Actually, I wanted to be another one of you because I'm... Oh, fudge. Life. That was a close one. This over here. Alright. Just need to go straight for a while. Alright. Should take off the diving helmet since I'm not actually need this anymore. I shall scream, crud! Why does this guy not have an icon? Please pop like the tin can you are! Thank you! I don't need cobwebs. Or seeds, and I definitely do not need any banners. Okay, there's heart reach there. Alright, I just need to get rid of that. And nope. Force potion up. over yonder here. Right down here.
Yes.
I'm just so glad I found one just out in the area. Makes this much easier. Also, I don't need a silly potion or arrows. Alright, I think I'm good with the stuff that I got from here. Perfect. Well, I'm gonna end things here. This has been Disco Dogs, and I'll see you in the next episode.